The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 100 pounds, Broderick!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Not that I think these teams care too much about that right now.
Lights out. DDT connects. Sent into the corner. Boom! The Gulak attack. Ah, look at this. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Signals for the battle, and we are finally underway.
These superstars are seeing red right now, gentlemen.
Uh-oh.
Powers right into the swift chop block.
Inside cradle applied, shoulders down.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
There's the bulldog.
That was worse than being hit by a cinder block.
So there.
Arm drag.
Oh, what a kick.
team.
Some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now. Down to truth or consequences.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Expected that one.
Never saw it coming.
Truth caught by surprise. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Seen an unbelievable performance in front of us.
How these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Counter, and now there's an opening. Oh, he retaliates. That's
handled from the middle.
Oh, what an uppercut. Jaw. Spots against Finn. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Arm whip into the corner. Oh, what a drop kick. Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Finn is being worked on heavily.
He got whipped into that corner.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Caught in the hard way.
Shining Wizard Axe.
Oh, falls off. Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS. Night, night.
Cannot keep them down.
Just barely able to kick out.
Any closer and the bell would have rang.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Punch connects.
Got to put this away.
Shoulders down, roll up. He gets the kick out after the one. Boy, European uppercut.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Spinebuster.
Could lead to a big time win. Truth, what's up?
Trapped in the corner.
Got a face mask. Toss.
to the WWE Universe.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to slam, GTS.
Night, night.
Is that all she wrote for McDonough?
Truth's aware of the danger that's coming. Face first.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Oh, he gets the shot before three.
The biggest weapon in his artillery. Fire.
Up across the shoulders and... Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up.
Two count. Near fall.
And he is incredulous after the kick out. Lost to his own move. And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. Quick thinking counter into a take.
Up and around. Or inside cradle. This one could be extra cover.
Fights out in two.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
To a big time win.
Clean tag for his partner. He saw it coming, taking advantage. And JD gets out of the way. JD cut open, but we've seen before that the Irish ace doesn't mind at all. Check out this power.
Uh-oh.
No, he lets him out.
Curious decision there, Michael.
And the ring he goes. There he goes, right in the corner. Nice fast shot echoing through the arena.
Oh, powerful splash.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Saw it coming. In off the tag. Turns that back on Truth. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Answer after answer for each other's offense here. And the reversal by R-Truth. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike. Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Fall by the lariat right to the face. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear up.
But little Jimmy hurts. Will Truth take advantage? It is exhausting. Victory, but a win nonetheless.
Here are your winners, Broderick and R-Truth.
And it's R-Truth finishing this one off for the team. They say when you know, you